Alright, and here is a little bit of commentary on some of my live stream that I put together. And this is a group match that I was participating in, and it looked like somebody went for a bounty, someone else on my team. And so I'm like chasing this person down in the default skin to see if this person is in fact my bounty. And this person is my bounty, so let's just do a shakedown to see where the other peoples are, and then collect my bounty. So, first one of my teammates goes down, and I gotta figure out exactly where he is. Maybe try and help out. And I didn't know where the person was, clearly. So, but there the person is. I see the marker. But here comes two people to deal with. And I'm not aiming for the greatest. So now I'm down to one, but I managed to take one down. I got some hits with my pistol. And not epically get to take that person out. I didn't think I was gonna get him, but you know. Sitting here, we're waiting, we're hoping that one of my teammates will come rescue me. And of course they're too busy trying to get other bounties instead of coming to reboot me. At this point I think I needed one more team reboot in order to get this legacy done, or whatever, not legacy, but challenge. And so I'm just sitting here and I'm waiting. And I'm waiting, and I'm waiting, and just, come on, let me go ahead, and just come rescue me, or else I'm gonna die, and I'm not gonna be able to get anything else this match.
How did I eliminate?
But that's, I was hilarious. Able to eliminate myself. So here's a little fun thing, though. I was just dancing with my partner with Air Royale, and we managed to do this. All this.
Nice. We did that perfectly.
Right at the same time. So here we are in Air Royale, and it's fun. I think I've been doing really well learning how to fly the plane better, especially utilizing the roll feature. I think that's one of the main things you want to try and do, is utilize the roll feature. But one thing that was frustrating me about the Air Royale is the spawn points, and you'll see why here. So, I'm sitting here, and it looks like I need to go that way in order to be in the eye. And, of course, you know, I can, like, heal up, and I'm flying around, but I'll say, no, we gotta go backwards, we gotta go the other way. So now we gotta... I guess the eye moved all the way to one side of the island and went to the other side of the island. But now look, there's not a lot of space for me to get out. And so I have to come out into the storm, because the other problem with this is that the ceiling keeps shrinking.
I think we're fine.
But look where I respawn. Well, I die there. But look where I respawn. I'm on the other side of the mountains again, with the low ceiling, and so is this other person. So we're both stuck there, and there's no way to get out except for the way, which is death. So I have to, like, go out into the storm, so duck back down, but look, there's no place to go. So I had to die. Alright, so I did die with that one, and that was my problem with what I feel is maybe a bug in the system. I don't know if it's just the ceiling getting too low when you're in mountains, or just respawning you in an area that you can't escape. That is, I think, a problem with Air Royale, but otherwise it's fun. I'm gonna go ahead and let you watch the rest of this with my in-game commentary. And this one I have a little bit better success. And if you like the video, please remember to like it, subscribe to the channel, share it with your friends, and also follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook, all of which are nerdydan.com. That's nerdydan, D-O-T-C-O-M. Have a good day.
Nice. I like that one. Alright, we got 2 enemy planes left. Left.
Doing so well with